Our news now, a Coralville woman serving a life sentence for cutting her son's throats is now asking for a new trial. Michelle Kehoe went before a judge Thursday. She says she should get a new trial because her diminished mental state kept her from taking the stand during her trial back in 2009. Kehoe was sentenced to life for the 2008 death of her 2-year-old son, Seth, and 25 years for the attack on her then 7-year-old son.